Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal and here are 4 news to kick away your Monday blues. Apple lovers, Tim Cook has something interesting for you. The CEO shared on Twitter the opening of the Apple Carnegie Library in Washington, D.C., a place where people, according to him, will seek knowledge and a sense of community. The election fever has gripped the nation and more so the business world as well. Anand Mahindra recently put out a post on Twitter stating that the vote mark on his finger was confused for an injury by the Americans, and he later laughed it off, saying that it was a brush with democracy. In a unique and rare incident, Indian Railways engineless semi-high-speed train created a unique record of being punctual on almost all days of service in the month of April. Is Mark Zuckerberg threatened by WhatsApp? According to media reports, the Facebook CEO has admitted that WhatsApp is taking away the viewership and revenue of other social media sites such as Facebook and Instagram.